Johny.
Yes, Papa.
Eating sugar.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open wide.
Hi, kids. How are you doing today? I am so bored. It's raining outside, and I can't go to play. Maybe a tasty lunch will make me feel better? It would be so great if Sarah could make me something delicious. Hi, Sarah. I feel so sad.
Oh, poor Sam. How can I cheer you up?
Well, I would really love to eat something yummy. I see that you are cooking something. What is it?
You will find out in a minute. Go sit down at the table.
Okay.
Enjoy your lunch, Sam.
No! I don't like it at all!
This is very tasty and healthy. Trust me, just try a little bit.
Thank you, Sarah. You are so kind.
Johny, Johny!
Yes, Papa!
Johny, Johny!
Yes, Papa!
Eating sugar.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open wide. Johny, Johny.
Yes, Papa.
Eating candy.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open wide. Johny,
yes, Papa.
Eating cookies.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open wide. Johny, Johny.
Yes, Papa.
Eating ice cream.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open wide.
Well, now I feel much better.
You know, Sam, I was going to give you some candies after lunch, but looks like someone ate them all. Well, aren't you naughty? Was it tasty?
Yes, Sarah, I love the candies and cookies and ice cream.
You have such a sweet tooth, Sam. Next time, you should just ask. There is no need to sneak around. But promise me to eat lunch first, and then have dessert, all right?
Okay, Sarah. Lunch first, dessert later.
And you kids, like this video if you have ever had a sweet snack before lunch. Sam will keep your secret, be sure. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, and you will be part of all of Sam's adventures.
Bye, kids. Have a sweet day, and see you soon.
Johny, Johny.
Yes, Papa.
Johny,
yes, Papa.
Eating sugar.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open wide. Johny, Johny,
yes, Papa.
Eating candy.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
right?
Johny Johny.
Yes, Papa.
Eating ice cream.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open wide.
Journey. I don't know what we'll see and who we'll meet, but it makes our journey much more exciting. Don't you agree?
Hello, Sam. I'm happy to see you. And the kids are too. Your idea is quite good. Let's go. Sam, what do you see? Do you know what it is?
Yes, I do.
What is it?
It is a flower.
What else do you see? What is it?
Oh, it is a butterfly.
And this, Sam? What is this?
I know. It is a forest.
Sam, what is it? What do you have in your paws?
It is a basket.
Sam, can you tell me what else you see?
I see trees, mushrooms, and berries. And look, there I see some water. Wow, it is a river.
Look, Sam, there is a boat. Let's go sailing.
No.
But why not? I think it'll be fun.
I'm scared. I can't swim. I may drown.
I'm close to you. I won't let you fall into the water. Sit down and look around.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Down the stream, merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream, merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Sam, did you like our sailing?
Yes, yes, very much. I'll definitely do that again. I'm not scared anymore.
It's really good. Kids, did you like our journey? Where else would you like to go together with Sam? Write down your ideas and make sure to like the video. Sam will be very grateful. Subscribe to our channel and follow Sam's new adventures.
If you're lying in your bed and you're feeling kind of scared, don't be afraid, 'cause I'm right here. If a bad dream got you down, you won't have to look around. Don't be afraid, 'cause I'm here. There's a lot of strange things in this world, but you never need to fear them at all. Say my name and I'll be there when you call. There's no reason you should doubt it. There's no but about it. If you're waking up alone and mom's on the telephone, don't be afraid, 'cause I'm right here. If a bad dream got you down, you won't have to look around. Don't be afraid, 'cause I'm here. If you're lying in your bed and you're feeling kinda scared, don't be afraid, 'cause I'm right here. If a bad dream got you down, you won't have to look around. Don't be afraid, 'cause I'm here.
What's that?
Hi, Sam. These are shadows. They appear in our rooms when it is dark. Just like the shadow theater we did with our hands the other day, remember?
Is that a shadow?
Sure, Sam. You see, if I move this flower, the shadow changes to another shape. It's all fine, and there's no reason to be scared.
Can you please stay here with me while I am sleeping? Even though I'm not afraid of shadows anymore, I'm still scared of the dark. Don't you guys feel this way sometimes? If so, press the like button or ask your parents to help you.
I'm sure our friends feel that way sometimes. The night is always dark, but it is the time when we all take a good rest. And then the next day we have energy to run, jump, and have fun.
What if I or my friends have a bad dream?
Don't be afraid. I am here for you, Sam. But in case our friends have a bad dream, they can always ask their parents to come. And you all can sleep well and feel safe.
If you're lying in your bed and you're feeling kinda scared, don't be afraid, 'cause I'm right here. If a bad dream got you down, you won't have to look around. Don't be afraid, 'cause I'm here. There's a lot of strange things in this world, but you never need to fear them at all. Say my name and I'll be there when you call. There's no reason you should doubt it. There's no but about it. If you're waking up alone and mom's on the telephone, don't be afraid, 'cause I'm right here. If a bad dream got you down, you won't have to look around. Don't be afraid, 'cause I'm here. There's no reason you should doubt it. be afraid, 'cause I'm right here. If a bad dream got you down, you won't have to look around. Don't be afraid, 'cause I'm here.
Shh! Sam is sleeping now. Aw, so sweet and nice. Just look at him. He is going to wake up feeling so refreshed and ready to tell you about many new ideas, especially if you subscribe to Singing Slime Sam channel. Well, now it is time for all of you to go to bed. But first, you need to brush your teeth and say goodnight to your parents. Goodnight.